So for the posterior tibialis, we're going to do an integrated dynamic movement, an exercise that can be done for 1 to 3 sets of 10 to 15. And the pace is going to be slow and controlled, so you don't have to count or anything. So we're going to point our toes out just right here. We're going to do a single leg calf raise. We're holding on to something for balance. So just nice, slow and controlled. Technique. So what we're going to do here is hang the foot like this off of the edge of a ledge or a foam roller as is. We're going to perform 1 to 3 sets of 10 to 15 reps, and we're just essentially going to curl this up. Hold for 2 seconds eccentric and then a 4 second eccentric. Just activating that muscle down there.